flag restart after one lap. John Stevens in that number 7 car, followed by Richie Overholser. And he's got a battle on his hands for a second with Michael Maiden. Maiden in that 65, battling door to door down the back straightaway, and there's a battle back behind him. Four cars battling it out for fourth through seventh. Oh, two up into the wall, over in turn two. Contact made between the second and third place running cars. And they go both up into the walls. That was Richie Overholser in the 88 and Michael Maiden in the 65. Both go up into the outside wall and turn to right on lap number 3. You want to go from the flag stand as we'll drop green next time by John Stevens in that number 7. We'll lead the pack through. He's followed by the 88. Well, no, he's not followed by the 88 now. He's followed by the 78 of Joe Keck. Joe Keck riding in second place now as we go into lap number 3. John Stevens with the lead. Joe Keck riding in a close second place. Justin Overton is third. Keck working on the inside, and here comes Overton on the backside. Now they're going to try to split around him off of turn 4. John Stevens trying to hold the lead as Keck goes low. Overton goes high, and they're still trying to get around him off of turn 2 down the back straightaway. Up on the high side, Overton in the 98. Trying to get a bite off the high groove. Nothing done. Now he's moving in on him off of turn 1 and 2. And he's bringing Joe Keck and Justin Overton. Trying to draft a little bit, looks like, on the high side as they try to make their way around Stevens in the number 7. Stevens down low. Here comes Overton and Keck. Looks like Joe Keck in the 78. And John Stevens now falls to second. Justin Overton grabs the lead. Stevens trying to hold on to second. Joe Keck in the 78 is battling them on the high side as they battle door to door off of turn 2 down the back straightaway. And now it looks like Keck may have the edge as he rides the high line in 3 and 4, following your race leader, Justin Overton, in the 98. Flag out for your race winners.